together. Yeah, you and me. No, there ain't no better place to be. You can be free. Let go and live your life. If you wanna dance, I'm G. I got no plans, I'm G. If you wanna dance, I'm G. I got no plans, I'm G. I'm G.
Give it up for Teacher Jaja!
Yes, of course, Team Jaja, Team Blue, 32 students. We're the biggest team here sa competition, and I'll make sure they'll win. Kahit 32 kami, mananalo kami.
Okay, come on, guys!
Day one, first 5 to 10 minutes, I welcome them. And then we start the class. So I started with warm-up, and then I teach them the 4-8s. Doon ko nakita kung sino yung malakas, sino yung humahabol pa. So for the song, I wanted to use OPM because, kumbaga, it's something different for the people to hear. And I wanted something na the audience will, you know, remind of. Na pag pinerform nila to, ah, sila yung nagbebot. Yun yung gusto kong reaction sa mga audience.
So, we'll work on the verse on day two, and then we're gonna shoot your this one, the ID dance. Okay?
Day two, we'll focus on the ID dance. Kasi yung ID dance, yun yung, kumbaga, gusto ko i-highlight for the whole pieza because that's the really like, boom, tak, boom, boom. That one na gusto kong tumatak sa mga viewers, sa mga audience na, you know, shucks, ganito lang oh. Shoulder-shoulder lang pero tumatak sa mga tao. As a teacher, inuuna ko yung blocking kasi kumbaga parang napipressure ako, shucks, kailangan ko lang gumawa ng step for the class. That's what works for me kasi yung utak ko gagana siya pag nakikita ko na yung students ko. So this day 4 and day 5, intense na to. Pressure na siya for the students, for me. Tapos yung struggle ko pa is that doon pa sila kung kailan kailangan ko nang tapusin yung dance. Ang daming nagchichikahan dyan, ang daming labas na labas, ang daming nangyayari. It is a struggle that I have a, you know, big group. Not everything is nice pa during that time. So the pressure is really on.
Ang mindset nyo, dapat every run na ginagawa natin, memorize nyo na, mas gagalingan nyo.
For Team Jaja, important sa amin yung camaraderie and of course teamwork. Andiyan ang discipline, andiyan lahat. Lahat ng values ng GForce. But the main thing that we have is camaraderie and teamwork. And that's what I always tell them. Hindi pwedeng sumasayaw kayo and you just look at yourself. Teamwork to. This is not just about you, this is about your team. You guys are gonna be competing and teacher is not dancing with you. So that's what I always remind them.
This is teamwork. And like I always tell you, kung manalo man, pero kung hindi, hindi.
During the run-through, it was pressuring for the students also kasi everyone is watching. So when my students were dancing, of course, may mga pumipitik pa rin ako na, ay, ano nangyari doon? Mas maganda pa yung run nila sa studio actually nung time na yun. I had to tell them that you have to step up during the competition kasi hindi pwedeng nandito lang sila. Kailangan umakyat pa sila kasi it's a competition.
I have prepared Team Jaja, Team Blue for this competition and I'm confident that they will give their all and I'm really excited na makita ng lahat kung ano yung prepare namin kasi for those 6 days, I'm happy na yun yung nagawa namin. It wasn't easy to put up that piece for 32 students but this is what we're gonna show you.
1, 2, 3!
Team Blue!
Oh, we got a big group right here. Everyone give it up again for Teacher Jaja. Teach, we have to say, we've been asking this question all day, but we got young and old here. We have small ones, we have bigger ones, but we have to say, how proud are you?
I'm very proud of this team, guys!
Let's go! Actually, kailangan ko rin sabihin, I was passing through the dressing rooms a while ago, passing through the hallways. Nakita ko sobrang energetic ng team na to. So I have to say, they might be the last, but their energy is still full level. Pero gusto ko lang malaman, kumusta ka ngayon?
Good.
Good? You're feeling good? I'm feeling good about all of them. Is there anyone else that would like to speak on behalf of Team Jaja?
This is Bree.
Hi, Bree.
Hello.
Did you enjoy the experience?
Of course.
What do you want to say to teacher Jaja?
That I love her dance. I love how she teaches us on how she dances, and I love how the style on how she dances.
Aw, well, I think that's so cute. But I know that this dance is gonna be fire as well. Thank you so much, teacher Jaja. Ladies and gentlemen, last in the house, but could be first in the rankings, we got Team Blue, teacher Jaja.
Pakinggan nyo ko, eto ng tunay na Pilipino. Galing sa baryo sa Pangbato, pumunta ng LA nagtrabaho para makatulong sa nanay. Dahil sa hirap ng buhay, pero masaya pa rin ang kulay.
Simula sa
galing. Masasabi ko lang guys, napakagaling. And they brought in the Filipino pride right here to the Samsung Performing Arts Theater. Ang tanong, the question, what do our judges have to say? We're throwing it back to Judge Lawrence.
Oh my God. I don't really, I'm a little bit speechless. 6 days? You had 6 days to put that together? I don't believe
six
you.
6 days, yeah.
You had extra practices, didn't you? I'm blown away. 6 days to put that together with this many people. I direct the team myself in Australia, and if you had given me only 6 rehearsals to put something like that together with people who have never danced together before in a mega crew piece like that, I might struggle up there a lot more than you guys. So I think you guys should be really proud of yourself, and you should give us some advice up here how to put that together. Jaja, wow.
Can you imagine if they're this good at some of them this age? Just imagine how they're going to be doing when they're even older. Ladies and gentlemen, Team Blue once again. Bow in front of the whole audience. Let's go. Thank you, Team Jaja.
It's so hard.
for me to not be biased because I know them all.
My favorite and my number one, the same.
Usually, they're always up there.
My favorite in the scoring, this was the same.
On my score, if I'm adding it up right in my head.
So now we have a result, guys.
So ladies and gentlemen, G-Force Project 2023, the competition. The winner is...
Just move your feet, we're in this together. Yeah.